Maybe your eyes are dry, Gary, because this one's wet.